Alright guys, so it's come to my attention that you may not have thimbles just lying around. So today we're going to do a simple craft of making a thimble. All you need is some clay. So I guess all you need to do is shape it. Just cover your finger a little. Stupid gloves! Well, maybe you could just form it around a thimble.
That would work, right?
Yeah. And it's perfect.
And that's how you get a thimble.